I am trying to celebrate my 68th birthday